vehicle in South Central El Paso. One person was seriously hurt there. This happened shortly after 3 p.m. Sunday at San Marcial and Delta. That's near the Chamizal National Memorial. And this is video from the scene. Details are limited at this time, but according to El Paso Fire Dispatch, one person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.